So think so. You want the probability of intersection. It's the probability of one of the events times the probability of the other event given the first one. So this is really just the probability of S times the probability of T given S.